Welcome back to the channel, everybody. I still have a few swim baits to show off before I move on to another category of lures. These will be the smaller swim baits, soft plastic ones that are already set up. All you have to do is tie them on and throw them. The littlest one I have is the Huddleston Weedless Grass Minnow. Then I have the Huddleston Deluxe Weedless Shad Minnow. And then we have the Dark Sleeper from Mega Bass. We'll go ahead and start with the Huddleston Weedless Grass Minnow first. The Huddleston Weedless Grass Minnow comes in at 3.75 inches long and weighs 7/16 of an ounce. It has a 3/0 Mustad hook inside of it, and it has a very collapsible hollow body. It's very soft right in front of the hook right there. So that should make for a good hookup ratio. This thing is very lifelike. This is the IU color. I think that's how you pronounce it. It's silver. It's got a nice gold top, silver bottom, and a little bit of yellow by the fin. This thing looks very realistic, and it puts off some very realistic action with that tail flopping. The eye of the hook is almost invisible, so the fish won't even be able to see that. This thing looks really awesome. I also got it in the green pumpkin color. This is something a little different. It doesn't look realistic at all, but we all know bass love green pumpkin, so I'm going to give this one a shot. That tail puts off great action. Again, this was the Huddleston Weedless Grass Minnow. The Huddleston Deluxe Weedless Shad is just a bigger profile version of the Grass Minnow. Pretty much everything's the same, it's just bigger. This one comes in at 4.25 inches long, weighs 5/8 of an ounce, and it still has the 3/0 hook inside of it and the same collapsible hollow body. It's very soft right there in front of the hook. This is the silver and green shad color. It's got a little black dot above the eye. The eye of the hook is very hidden on this as well, just like the other one. And the tail is just a bigger version that's going to put off more action, more vibration. I also got this one in a golden shad color. This one looks pretty sweet. It's gold with a darkish green color on the top. Same black dot above the eye. Again, it's just a bigger version of the Weedless Grass Minnow. Last up, we have the Dark Sleeper from Mega Bass. This is the haze color, and this is a bottom bouncing swim bait. It's got the natural kicking tail, just like the other ones, but you're gonna bounce this one off the bottom. These come in a bunch of different sizes and weights, anywhere from 2.4 inches long to 3.8 inches long, and anywhere from 1/4 ounce up to 1 ounce. This is the 1 ounce haze version. The hook is hidden inside the top fins there. So this is weedless, and it looks like it should have a good hookup ratio. The body on this is nice and firm. It's very chunky, but very solid. Again, this is the haze color. I also got this lure in the 3/4 ounce size. Again, 3.8 inches long. And this is the dark haze color. It's got some nice red eyes on it, and it's a little bit different color from any of the other swim baits I got. Damn! All three of these lures look like fire. I can't wait to throw these as soon as the ice melts. I would recommend getting all three of these if you do not own them already. The links to these lures will be down in the description below in case you are interested. If you enjoyed looking at these lures and liked the video, please click the like button and also click the subscribe button. It's free, it doesn't cost anything, and it helps support the channel. If you're already out there on the water, good luck fishing, keep those lines tight, and we'll see you all next time.